When you drive a little truck and you actually want a bigger truck, you don't have to spend $60,000 on a new Silverado or a new F-250. Just buy a really small truck and park it next to your small truck.